What is magnesium's charge? Because the outer electron shell of a magnesium atom has two electrons in it. Both are lost when it changes to an ion, leaving it with 12 positively charged protons and 10 negatively charged electrons.